Hello everyone, this is Super Mega Bro 360X, and welcome back to another Splatoon 2 single player series. Now, if you haven't seen my previous Splatoon 2 single player series, I suggest you go watch them. With that being said, we're going to the next level, known as this one. Yeah. Now let's go. Let's go back to Slimeskin Garrison. I don't know why that rhymes. Okay. So this next one is called The Secret Bowling Alley, Rolling Through the Ink. Wait. Do Japanese even have bowling balls? Well, in that case, let's just go then. Okay. Oh, we're using a hero shot with them. Okay, Sheldon, let's go. The Octoballers avoid them at all time. Wow, those are a lot of bowling balls. Stay in your lane, H4. Okay, they got to tell me twice. T-Doc, you know what to do. What? What just happened? Oh well. Yes! Yes, indeed. H4, use the Octoballers as cover. Okay. Or... yeah, they weren't that intimidating. Auto sniper. That's how you do it. Yeah, I am the best. Dang, those I'm sure are a lot. Yep. Oh. Oh no. Come on. Dang, I just got ran over by a bowling ball. Yeah, yeah, sure, whatever. Oh man, I died again. Huh. Oh no, one life left. Whoa! Wow, that guy just fell like an idiot. Thank you. Okay, whoever made this level must be really cheeky. Oh, no. Alright guys, I'm back and I can't believe I died to this level. Well, no level is not gonna stop me. Whoa! Dang it! I'll never get through this level. Ah! Drats! Give me a second. Finally! I finally made it. Man, I was this close to quitting this level and going to a different one. Anyways, let's move on. At least I got my life back. Wow. Oh. Yes, perfect. Yes, final checkpoint. What, I don't get a summon scroll or anything? Great. That makes you are safe. That's so I can forget this whole nightmare thing where it's... finally. I was this close to raging right now. I just hope the next level isn't hard. You're the squid kid. Well, Marie, I don't see you getting run over by bowling balls. Ah, yeah. Octo Commander Fortress. Child of the battlefield. Oh. Well, let's move then. Great, that fish in Cali isn't gonna save itself. Although, that'll be really cool. Oh, the hero slasher. Let's move. Oh, we just jumped. I just jumped over a jar. What's with these Tetris blocks? They look like Tetris blocks. That's an aqua stamp? Yes, I know, I just encountered one. Okay, wow. Oh, I love these things. Dang it! Sheesh. Why do I always keep an eye on you? That's what I'm talking about.
Oh. Oh no! I died! Okay. I finally made it.
Let's keep moving.
There we go. Whoa, is that an Octostomp DX up there?
Oh, is that what this thing is? We ain't talking about the Octostomp, right? Like, from the first game? That I just battled again? Oh. Whoa. not that intimidating. Although, you do have wheels. Bye! Yeah. Okay, I don't know what sound I made, but I'm pretty sure it was not normal. Okay, let's do this. Let's save the Zapfish. I see the Zapfish. You're almost there. Yeah, Sheldon. Don't forget, I paid you to be in my spectral video. Come on. Oh, no. This is too intimidating, even for me. Oh! Dang it! And I thought the bullying level was hard. Okay. I got one life left, and I can't mess this up. Oh. Come on. Oh god. Zapfish, you are saved. My heart is pounding. Okay, what's the next control? Okay. When smoke rises from the seven rings, the pink fish will emerge from the sea, devouring all the creatures of the land. The Book of Mania, chapter 10, verse 10. How does that help? Okay. The boss cow should open if you find one more Zapfish. Okay. Well guys, I guess it's gonna wrap up for today in today's Splatoon 2 single player series video. Man, that level was so hard. I kept dying. Oh man, my heart is really pounding. I think I'm gonna rest for a little bit. But anyways, if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and there'll be new videos coming soon. So this is Super Mega Bro 360X signing off. Peace. I'm so tired.